Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will show you an important topic for you electronic enthusiasts. We will learn how to measure voltage with a multimeter with manual range setting. If you found this video useful, don't forget to press the like button, subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell so you don't miss our future trainings. Before measuring voltage with a multimeter, we need to set the multimeter to the appropriate voltage mode and range. This mark on the multimeter indicates AC voltage measurement. And this sign shows DC voltage measurement. The values on the multimeter show the maximum measurement values. We must plug the test leads into the appropriate sockets on the multimeter. Plug the black test lead into the COM socket. I plug the red test lead into the volt socket. I'm showing the DC voltage measurement. When measuring voltages whose value you do not know, always start from the highest measurement range. I connect the black test lead to the negative end of the power supply on which I will make measurements, and the red test lead to the positive end of the power supply on which I will make measurements. You can buy this multimeter from AliExpress Venlab store. You can also check out other multimeter types at AliExpress Venlab store. By reducing the measuring range, I find the correct measuring range. I found the correct measuring range. The measured voltage is 10.77 volts. When the measurement value is higher than the selected range, the word overload appears on the multimeter screen. If you see this image on the screen, you need to increase the measurement range. I'm showing the measurement of the batteries. I select the appropriate measurement range for measuring the batteries. I measure AC voltage in the same way as measuring DC voltage. If you found this video informative, please like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting technology content. If you have questions or would like more detailed information on certain topics, you can leave a comment below. Thanks for your interest.